The building consists of 3 IT rooms, 2 meeting training rooms, and then a customer service point.
So, gandr oedd yr ymchwil ddech chi'n y siwrgell, beth ydych chi'n gwneud wedyn, creu tabl, iawn? Efo tabl...
Although we'd already done the domestic passive house, working on a larger scale, getting supply chain and skills in place was the biggest challenge. But we chose a local family contractor who was up for the challenge, and that worked quite well in partnership with Powys County Council project managers.
Because of its setting on the corner of 3 counties means that all 3 counties make use of it for things such as training by the university or social services. It's very user-friendly.
Prior to moving to Canolfan Hyddgen, we were based in an old prefabricated building, which you thought was fairly comfortable at the time, but obviously now, having spent a number of years in Canolfan Hyddgen, then we're starting to really appreciate the comfort levels of a passive house building.
Combined with the passive house approach, we also chose an MMC approach, manufacturing the timber frame external envelope off-site. This helped us in 2 ways: building in through the Welsh winter with poor weather, we could manufacture a good quality insulated airtight frame off-site, and also working very close to the school in a constrained site, we only had a 2-week window to bring all those larger elements in for health and safety.
We get a lot of people that enjoy coming to the building and always make positive comments.